That is Ontario Premier Doug Ford on a vintage Ford tractor plowing ahead with the kickoff to the 2019 International Plowing Match and Rural Expo in West Nipissing. Tuesday, opening day, as the massive event will attract upwards of 100,000 people over 5 days. It's all about celebrating the farming community.
Great to be here in West Nipissing and Verner. The people are absolutely incredible. They're so hospitable, and also on the lands of Chief McLeod, First Nations, we're very grateful to their community. They're very hospitable. My friends, we're really focusing on agriculture. As I said in my speech, that for the first time, the agriculture community actually has a seat at the table, and Minister Fideli and Minister Hardiman, they're going on a trade mission over to Korea and over to Japan, really promoting the agriculture sector here in Ontario. It's a massive sector that employs over 800,000 people, and we're very, very grateful for the job they do.
Ontario is beautiful places filled with warm people, and I have to say, Verner is world class when it comes to those traits.
The Ontario New Democratic Party is proud to call themselves farmer friendly. They received a large ovation when introduced during the opening ceremonies. Leader of the official opposition, Andrea Horvath, was present for the ceremony.
Well, you know, I have to say I'm really proud of our agriculture critic and the MPP for this riding, John Vantoff. He's a deputy leader of mine and has been for some time. And he is somebody who has worked with us very closely to develop support programs and ideas of how we can partner with rural Ontario and with the agricultural communities to not only make rural Ontario stronger and to continue to grow agriculture, because let's face it, I mean, you know, 800,000 jobs is a lot of jobs. The economic impact is massive. But I hear from farm families real concern around issues like the ability to compete when you don't have access to broadband. Like the shape of the highways and the, you know, the safety of the roads in rural Ontario. Like the kinds of infrastructure that you need, not only that kind of hard infrastructure, but infrastructure like schools and hospitals so that farm families can continue to pass the farm down.
Derek Anada is the queen of the furrow for the IPM in 2019.
So the International Plowing Match and Rural Expo is somewhere where our farmers from around the globe can come and just meet together, right? This is a place where we can talk about what happened during the year, and this is a place where we can also see what the past held as well as what the future holds.
Now, I did hear that there might be talk of ramping down next year. Is there any truth to that?
I don't think so. So next year it's going to be in Lindsay. It will be on the fairgrounds, so it'll definitely be a different IPM, but I still think it's going to be as big as it is.
And how important is this to celebrate farmers?
Oh, it's super important. I think farmers are one of those, you know, it's the group that people often, you know, forget about. You know, no one really thinks about the farmer, and so this is one of those events that, you know, it really promotes and supports the farmers.
Gerald Potvan has been looking forward to this day for some time.
I was about 6 years old, and I remember a plowing match between my grandfather's farm and my uncle's farm on the 17 highway. My uncle's farm today still has a blue silo. And I distinctly remember as a kid watching to see if the furrow was going to break.
And what year was this?
37, 38. I was five, six, seven years old.
So you were due for a new experience.
Yes, and I'm so happy to be here. It's wonderful.
The IPM in 2019 runs now through Saturday evening. Reporting for Cogeco News, I'm Clarke Heipel.